So the alternative to cable transmission is wireless transmission. And there are four options we're going to look at. The first one is radio. You then got microwave. You then got infrared. And then you've got satellite. And all of these are examples of electromagnetic radiation. Now, the only intrinsic difference between what the four types I've mentioned is the frequency of the waves. I'm going to talk about that within the next few videos, but you need to know that.